keep your opinions to yourself. Just to yourself, just to yourself. Think and do just what you're told that you won't do. Laugh it out!
What's up, YouTube? Welcome, and or welcome back to the channel. And welcome back myself. You guys probably haven't seen me in a while.
And I'm gonna tell you why.
I've moved from state to another state. You guys probably don't care because for most of you, I wasn't in your state to begin with. But I'm here. I'm not gonna tell you what state I'm in. I'm gonna keep that a little secret for myself. You know what? I'm gonna say it so fast that maybe you can guess it. I'm in Oklahoma. You're never gonna guess it. You're never gonna guess it. Thanks for coming to another reaction. I am your host, Optimistic Nomers. We are back. Yes, we are finally back with some more Nemophila. They've been putting out some stuff, you know, during our journey with the One Oak Rock Week and yada yada. We have A Ray of Light. Came out about 3 weeks ago. I'm excited to get into this. Are you excited to get into this?
Scariest moment of my life. He looked me in the eye. We locked eyes together. He goes, "So excited! So excited!"
What do I say next? God, it's been so long since I've done a reaction. A relaxation? Relaxation reaction. React while relaxed. Let's go! Well.
And they're off.
Well then, giddy up.
Well, they have taken a whole different new, Wow, this is a lot heavier than I thought it was going to be.
There's that word again, heavy. Why are things so heavy in the future? Is there a problem with the Earth's gravitational pull? What?
I forgot. Let's bring that back. Wow. Okay. So that was different. And that was heavy. The lyrics are great. The sound is great. The distortion, her screams, going right into, I'm assuming, a bridge to a chorus or something. Excuse me. I'm hype. You guys can probably hear the air conditioning revving in the background of my car. It's hot. Sue me. Now finding a way to live you alive in a cruel world. So giving up to head above your ray of God. No resistible in that evil color over rusted cognite. It took the cemetery to lose the chance to fall. We'll be right back. can't tell if that's my headphones or that's just the static from the distortion. Or maybe my, maybe I'm just, I suck. You did something a little different with your hair there. There is so much happening right now, and the video is so dark. But the words, every time, you know, no matter, why are we still talking about Kyle? No matter how, like, deep or dark these ladies may sound, it's always like an uplifted positive message. I get the same feeling from Love Bites, if you happen to stick around the channel and watch them as well. Crazy. These ladies have stepped up their game. Like, whew. Every transition from like one note to the next note is just like seamless now. Got it. I'm hype. I have so much energy. It's like I'm out of breath and I'm not even moving. Oh man, let's keep it going. Nice. Whew. So they have definitely taken a different route with how their sound is, which at the same time they haven't. It's just more next level than what they're you. Blah 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 blah.
I do not say blah blah blah.
Than what I'm used to hearing from them. Yeah. Wow. Wow!
Oh my God! Wow!
I gotta get back to work. I'll try to keep these coming faster than they were before. But, what other Nemophila track would you like to have me react to? Go ahead, comment down below while you're down there. Like, comment, and subscribe. I am Optimistic Nomers, and I will see you in the next video.
So, what do you think?
This is heavy duty, Doc. There's that word again, heavy.
Oh my God!